smiling in my face like my dreams were a fable.
Calling me unstable now.
Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. The spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5. I'm lifting a finger, didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. 'Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
There's someone here, say something. 'Cause who asked you? But who asked you? Who asked you? Nah, nah, nah. Got a question. Oh, does the white balloon even bother chasing you anymore? Oh, yeah. I don't know why. Ha. You don't get tired of running in the same old circles saying hello, goodbye. Yeah. No shade intended, but let's get candid. Misery loves company and you demand it. If you hadn't done me dirty, that'd be offhanded, yeah. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. 'Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
There's someone here, say something. But who asked you? Who asked you? Nah, nah, nah.
Who asked you?
I really, really, really wanna know.
Who asked you?
'Cause I wanna know.
So I should have left to say.
Asked you now. But I really wanna know.
Who asked you?
Why you gotta be so cruel? Now I got something.
Keep clean, though we've had lots of space for patience. No need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of leaving me.
Well, it's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And with the title perhaps slipping away, a positive performance is a prerequisite if they are to remain in the hunt. It is Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
Well, it really is where angels fear to tread. No mistakes today. They cannot let their opponents get a grip on this game, otherwise it's curtains. Strong, positive start is what they say. Let's see if they can do that for the whole game.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea between the posts. Harry Maguire plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. And handed the task of playing up front today, Edinson Cavani. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Good tackle, taken away. I'm sure, Lee, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just... And Cavani's in. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, opting for the short corner. Has someone to play it to. In search of space, they found the net, and who knows, it could be the goal that wins them the championship.
No wonder they're celebrating, Derek. Can they hold their nerve now?
Well, Liverpool restart the game, a wake-up call for them perhaps. Thiago. Donny van de Beek. Van de Beek. Now Pogba. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Cavani. Could be! And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you. Finishing like that, it's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Liverpool have given it away. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Mane. Henderson, Thiago. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has it. Mane. This could level it. Was an important piece of defending. Not much time to make up his mind. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Maguire. Donny van de Beek. Pogba has it. More than decent this from United. Opportunity it is. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Excellent defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Eric Bailly keeps it out. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. And Liverpool come away with it. Geometric precision from Thiago. And the keeper grabs it. Van de Beek. Thiago distributing shrewdly. He's trying to create something. And still danger here. And in the end, no damage done. Marvellous piece of skill. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. A terrific pass. Cavani. Oh, surely. And a fine stop. Corner awarded to Manchester United. It's a short one. Bailly. Wan-Bissaka. A fine reading of the situation. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, a vital interception. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, back in business here. Can Liverpool turn this game on its head? Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Firmino. He's lost it. Shaw. Harry Maguire now. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And will it be the leveller? Couldn't grab hold of it. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Over it comes. Oh, the leveller! You can't take anything for granted in this title chase.
Well, there's an inquest going on, but it's how they react now. They have to regroup and go again. Well, here's the replay, Derek. It's a good, strong ball into the box. And I bet he can't believe the time and space he's got to simply nod the ball into the net. No jump needed. Too easy.
Bruno Fernandes. Thiago. Thiago. Might jump in front. And thumped away. Pressing high to win the ball. Crossing possibilities. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Pogba. Cavani, now Pogba, Martial, and it's in! They're back in front, stunning scenes here!
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, but then there's still plenty to do. You have to say it's a really nice finish, just to guide it into the net. Lovely goal.
And space to attack. Wonderful block. And he favours the inside route. Rashford. And the keeper had the measure of it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Going short. Van de Beek. Here's Martial. He made it look simple, really. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, players back in position now. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Pogba. Van de Beek. Cavani. On to Bruno Fernandes. He's in with a chance. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
Oh, that's brilliant. Amazing for the fans. They've got a cushion now. As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Henderson. Referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Running with the ball confidently. And snuffing out the danger. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Maguire.
Well, Manchester United controlling possession here. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Robertson. Well, time just challenged magnificently. This might be ideal for the counter. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? He's in behind. And still an opportunity. Well, they survived the attack. So a throw in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. 15 minutes remaining. An authoritative challenge. Chances on. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Andrew Robertson. Henderson. And he was outthought just then. Bruno Fernandes. And he keeps going. And you don't want to lose possession there. And diving to thwart him. And a short corner, let's see. Van de Beek. He could pick out a teammate. Not long to go, and when that final whistle has sounded, it does appear their season will come to an end with the title race finished.
Yeah, today just sums up the season, really. Shocking performance. They need a miracle at this point if they want to deny their opponents the league. I don't believe in miracles, Derek, do you?
Sometimes, but I'm not sure in this case. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And attempting the through ball. It did look on for them, but not to be. Far from a good pass. Cavani. Van der Beek. Is it going to be? Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Given away by Manchester United. Alert defending. Cavani! And that is it. Title issue settled. Done and dusted. A hard result for them to digest. And with that, their title hopes have officially been dashed.
Well, you have to say, just been a little short all season, haven't they, Derek? Obviously, they would have liked to take it into the next game, but it's not to be. Contrasting emotions down there, for sure.
And you always learn something in defeat. I think that's fair to say.